Nick Jr.
Oh, hi. You're just in time. Blue and I were working on our word books. You want to help? Great. Come on.
Hey, Blue.
Do you want to hear my story? I mean, I just made it up from the words we collected, so it's, you know. Okay, here goes. I have a friend whose name is Blue. She's cute and little and loves me too. Did you like it? Oh, thanks. Oh, right, Blue. We still have to find words for your word book so you can make up really cool stories, like me.
I'll help you, Blue. I'll help you get some words.
All right, then. I'll be right over here, reading a really great book. Hey, will you help Blue find words for her word book? You will? Great, because, you know, I have a feeling you could make some pretty amazing stories. Okay, see you later.
Let's start with one of our favorite words, your name. You can click on the letters to make your name, and even change their color. Click here to take a name away. When your name is ready, then click here to play. M. Let's gather some words for Blue's word book.
Look, Blue! We made a game in the sand! Can you follow the letters to find us? Will you help Blue find the way to go?
Just follow the letters of the alphabet.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Hey, you did it! Follow the trail, Blue!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
That's right, Blue. You're learning the alphabet. Click on Devil or me if you'd like to play again. Should we make another path for you, Blue? Hey, Blue, can you find us this time, too?
I think she needs your help again.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
You made it!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, Blue found us! Blue wants to play again too! Hey Blue, can you find us this time too?
I think she needs your help again.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Okay, Blue, come and find us.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
It's good to see you too, Blue. You're right, Blue. You have another word for your word book. Back to the house.
You're just in time, Blue. I'm making words and pictures. I have some letters and shapes. Can you find the ones I need?
Oh, good.
T. E.
That.
N.
You did it!
T E N T N.
10. 10.
Great! T. Good one. E. N.
Hey, you're good at this.
T.
You did it.
T. E. N. T. T. N. T.
Tent. Tent.
Do you want to make a different picture? Just click on the arrows.
Let's try it.
N.
T. Hey, look! You have a new word.
A. N. T.
A.
N.
T. Ant. Ant. F is for farewell.
This way.
Blue, we have been to the grocery store.
What do you think your friends want for snacks?
Oh no, my snack list. It is ripped. A lot of the letters are missing.
We will need some help. Will you help us? Marvelous.
Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? D.
That letter sounds like this. D.
Donut.
Thank you.
Does that start with our letter? Listen. D.
D.
Donut.
D.
Aha! That's the snack. What snack starts with this letter? R.
That letter makes this sound. R. Can you put the snack on one of the plates? Thank you.
Let's listen to the sounds. R.
Rrr. Raisins. Rrr. Snack we were looking for.
Our friends will love these snacks.
There they go.
I love snack time.
Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? C.
That letter makes this sound. K.
Carrot.
Can you put the snack on one of the plates? Thank you.
Let's listen to the sound. C.
K.
Carrot.
K. You're so smart.
What snack starts with this letter? Z.
That letter makes this sound. Z. Zucchini. Thank you. Is this the snack we're looking for?
Z.
Z. Zucchini. Z.
It starts with that letter.
It's snack time.
Whoa! The snack on my plate tasted great.
Okay, listen closely. I am looking for a snack that starts with this letter. N.
That letter sounds like this. N. Nuts. Can you put the snack on one of the plates?
Does that start with our letter? Listen. N.
N. Nuts. N.
Aha! That's the snack. What snack starts with this letter? P.
That letter makes this sound. Puh. Pineapple.
Does that start with our letter? Listen. P.
P. Pineapple. P.
It starts with that letter.
Oh, look. We have a word for the word book.
The only thing better than snacks is... mail!
Okay, listen closely. I am looking for a snack that starts with this letter. T.
That letter sounds like this. T. Tangerine. Can you put the snack on one of the plates?
Does that start with our letter? Listen. T.
T. Tangerine. T. Yes. You're so smart.
Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? J.
That letter makes this sound. J.
Juice. Let's listen to the sounds. J.
J.
Juice.
J. You're so smart. The snacks are ready for our friends.
Thank you for helping.
Yum. Snack time.
What snack starts with this letter? H.
That letter makes this sound.
H. Hamburger. Does that start with our letter? Listen. H.
H.
Hamburger.
H. Snack we were looking for.
Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? M.
That letter makes this sound. Mmm. Muffin.
Let's listen to the sounds. M.
Mmm. Muffin. Mmm. This snack starts with that letter. It's snack time.
What snack starts with this letter? K.
That letter makes this sound. K.
Kumquat. Let's listen to the sounds. K.
K.
Kumquat.
K.
Aha! That's the snack. Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? P.
That letter makes this sound. P. Pear. Is this the snack we're looking for?
P.
P. Pear. P. Snack we were looking for. Oh, look! We have a word for the word book.
Yum! Snack time!
Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? L.
That letter makes this sound. L.
Licorice! Does that start with our letter? Listen. L.
L.
Licorice.
L.
It starts with that letter. Okay. Listen closely. I am looking for a snack that starts with this letter. V.
That letter makes this sound. V. Vanilla ice cream.
Let's listen to the sounds. V.
V. Vanilla ice cream. V.
It starts with that letter. Our friends will love these snacks.
There they go.
Whoa! The snack on my plate tasted great.
Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? T.
That letter sounds like this. T. Tomato.
Let's listen to the sounds. T.
T. Tomato. T.
Yes, that's it. Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? T.
That letter sounds like this. T. Tangerine. Is this the snack we're looking for?
T.
T. Tangerine. T. Yes. You're so smart.
Thanks for helping me with my snack.
What snack starts with this letter? B.
That letter makes this sound. B.
Does that start with our letter? Listen. B.
B.
Banana.
B.
That's it! Okay, listen closely. I am looking for a snack that starts with this letter. B.
That letter makes this sound. B.
Bagel. Does that start with our letter? Listen. B.
B.
Bagel.
B.
It starts with that letter.
Oh, look! We have a word for the word book.
On my plate tasted great.
What snack starts with this letter? R.
That letter makes this sound. R. Rice.
Does that start with our letter? Listen. R.
R. Rice. R.
Can you find a snack that starts with this letter? M.
That letter sounds like this. Mmm.
Milk. Let's listen to the sounds. M.
Mmm.
Milk.
Mmm. You're so smart. It's snack time.
I always have time for snack time.
What snack starts with this letter? P.
That letter makes this sound. P. Peach.
Let's listen to the sounds. P.
P. Peach. P.
That's it! What snack starts with this letter? P.
That letter makes this sound. P. Pineapple.
Let's listen to the sounds. P.
P. Pineapple. P. Snack we were looking for.
On my plate tasted great.
Okay, listen closely. I am looking for a snack that starts with this letter. L.
That letter makes this sound. L.
Licorice.
Is this the snack we're looking for?
L.
L.
Licorice.
L.
Yes, Blue. That's it. What snack starts with this letter? Oh.
That letter makes this sound. Ah. Olives. Is this the snack we're looking for?
Oh.
Ah. Olives. Ah.
It starts with that letter.
Oh, look. We have a word for the word book.
Okay, listen. Snack time's over.
Hi, remember me? I'm the lion, and I need help on my jungle safari. I need to take pictures of every animal in the alphabet. Will you help? Ha! I'm the lion prince. I'm looking for an animal that starts with this letter. Hey! Can you find the animal? Umbrella bird. Vulture. Alligator. Alligator. There's the picture you took. A. Alligator. B. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. B. Click on the animal I'm looking for, and Blue will take its picture. Oh! Baboon! Baboon! There's the picture you took. B. Baboon. C. We need an animal picture for this letter. C. There's the picture you took. See, caterpillar. Did you make a word? Wow. What letter should we try next? D. We need an animal picture for this letter. D. Your picture. D. Dragonfly. E. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. E. Where did the words go? Do you think you can find the animals without elephant? There's the picture you took. E. Elephant. F. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. F. Your picture. F. Frog. You make a word? Wow. What letter should we try next? G. We need an animal picture for this letter. G. Grasshopper. Grasshopper. the picture you took. G. Grasshopper.
H. We need an animal picture for this letter. H.
Hippo. That picture turned out great.
H.
Hippo. I.
We need an animal picture for this letter.
I. Okay. So, this time, iguana. Look at your picture. I. Iguana. You make a word? Wow. What letter should we try next? J. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. J. Jackal. That picture turned out great. J. Jackal. K. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. K. Kangaroo. I like that picture. K. Kangaroo. L. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. L. Ladybug. There's the picture you took. L. Ladybug. You make a word? Wow. What letter should we try next? M. Here's our new animal letter. M. Mosquito. There's the picture you took. M. Mosquito. N. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. N. Newt. Look at your picture. N. Newt. O. Here's our new animal letter. O. I like that picture. Oh, ostrich. You make a word? Wow. What letter should we try next? P. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. P. Peacock. There's the picture you took. P. Peacock. Q. Q. We need an animal picture for this letter. Q. Whale. I like that picture. Q. Whale. R. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. R. Rhinoceros. Look at your picture. R. Rhinoceros. Did you make a word? Wow. What letter should we try next? X. We need an animal picture for this letter. X. Fire. Kombucha.
S. Spider. T.
Here's our new animal letter. T. Your picture. T. Turtle. You. We need an animal picture for this letter. You. Umbrella bird. There's the picture you took. You. Umbrella bird. You make a word? Wow! What letter should we try next? B! We need an animal picture for this letter. B! Turned out great. B. Vulture. W. Here's our new animal letter. W. Worm. Look at your picture. W. Worm. Looking for an animal that starts with this letter. S. X-ray fish. There's the picture you took. S. X-ray fish. Did you make a word? Wow. What letter should we try next? X-ray fish live in the sea. Why? Here's our new animal letter. Why? Your picture. Why? Yeah. Z. Now we're looking for an animal that starts with this letter. Z. Zebra. There's the picture you took. Z. Zebra. Zebras have black stripes and hooves. Let's find this animal again. So long.
A letter from one of our friends. Let's take a look. It starts, dear. Hey, that's your name on the letter. It's for you. Huh? R. Brilliant. Next page. H. Very good. Next page. Is that the letter with T? Let's read it. Read it! Read the mail! Wait a minute! Did you just make another word? Wow! Ready for more mail? Just click on my flag. Mail time! Mail for you! Big D! That's it! Next page! Big W! X! Next page! Where would you like that big W?
Ba-ba!
Now it's time to read our mail. Who do you think it's from? you know who we are? We like to play outside, especially in the sand. Who are we? That was great. Ready for more mail? Just click on my flag. Mail time. It says W. Next page. E. Brilliant. Next page. L. That's it. Let's read it. Read it. Read the mail. Dear Blue, we wanted to wish a happy birthday to our favorite friend. We love you, Shovel and Pail. Couldn't have read it without your help. Thanks. Ready for more mail? Just click on my flag. Mail time. Mail for Blue. It looks like we need to fix it before we can read it. Is that the letter we're looking for? Big H. Very good. Next page. Big Y. Brilliant. Next page. Big O. Fixed. Let's read it. Read it. Read the mail. Dear Blue. 1, 2, hello. You are my best friend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Love, Tickety. Cool mail, huh? I'll save the mail for later.
Follow me, Blue.
Liked your rhyme, Slippery. Can you rhyme again?
Whoa! Whoa! I don't know. Could you and Blue help me? I hope so.
Another rhyme.
Hey, we can make a rhyme with one of these words at a time. Peas. Pajamas. Bed. Tree. Pop one of the bubbles. Peas. Tree. Tree. Whoa. I know. Here's how it starts. Tickety was by the tree when she lost the golden. I need the last word for my rhyme. Whoa. Hair. Beach. Boat. Key. Bow, 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 bow. Can... Bow, bow. Key. Tree. Key. Bow, bow. You found a rhyming word. Tickety was by the tree when she lost the golden key.
Bow, 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 bow. This rhyming is fun. Let's do another one.
If you'd like to hear another rhyme, just click on me. Okay, Blue. Key. Socks. Blocks. Shark. Pop one of the bubbles.
Bow, bow, bow.
Bow. Key. Here's the first part of my rhyme. Mr. Salt found his key underneath the apple. Will you help me finish my rhyme? Pie. Goose. Green. Tree. Tree. Key. Tree. They sound alike. I can finish my rhyme. Mr. Salt found his key underneath the apple tree.
Hooray!
Thank you! I couldn't have done it without the help of my friend. If you'd like to hear another rhyme, just click on me.
Whoa! Here we go.
Laugh, beach, bear.
Blocks
popped one of the bubbles. Beach, bear.
Blocks.
There once was a bear who had one green. It's not quite finished. Hair! Sticks! Blue! Peach! Can you tell which word rhymes with this one? Hair! Bear! Hair! There once was a bear who had one green hair.
Wow!
Fantastique! Now we have a word for the world book.
If you'd like to hear another rhyme, just click on me.
Whoa! Whoa!
It's time to go!
Where should we put that word? Rug. We made a story. Blue wants to paint a picture for the story. I'll read it now. The bed was very loud. Paprika hid under the rug. If you want to hear it again, just click on the page. Box. Look, we finished this story, Blue. Blue wants to paint a picture for the story. Here's what it says. Shovel and Pail went to the box. Shovel found a bug. If you want to hear it again, just click on the page. Rug. Rug. Look, we finished this story, Blue. Blue's going to make a picture for this story. Read it with me. Ready? Steve spilled the pan, so he had to wash his rug. If you want to hear it again, just click on the page. Look, we finished this story, Blue. Blue wants to paint a picture for the story. The story. Okay, here goes. Slippery lost his hat. He asked the cat to help him look for it. If you want to hear it again, just click on the page. Cat. We made a story. Blue wants to paint a picture for the story. Can I read the story? Great! Blue rode her car into the woods. She saw a big, hairy fox. Sun. We made a story. Blue's going to make a picture for this story. Read it with me. Ready? The sun was shining in the sky. Blue played with a cow in her pool. Are you ready to stop playing?
No longer afraid of the dark. Good for him. That's... Hey, Blue! How's your word book coming along? Whoa, look at this. Man! Look at all those words! These stories are so funny. You know, I think you may grow up to be a famous writer. Oh, yeah. Thanks for all your help.
Now it's time for So Long.
But we'll sing just one more song.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and my dog Blue, we can do anything that we wanna do. We can do anything that we wanna do.
We can do anything that we...
Bye-bye. See ya. Thanks for coming.
La 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 la